but it is not yet known what caused the accident. The three people on board escaped with minor injuries. The hospital later confirmed that the donated organ was safely retrieved from the helicopter and has been transplanted.